श्लोकानां रचनं ममैव चरणन् दैनञ्च दैवार्हृतम् तर्कोऽयं मनसः प्रवृत्तिरपरा पारायमत्तारणी दैवीवाङ्मयवाचि सारविहिता साह्लादसम्प्रेरका नाथो मे भुवने भवेत् पशुपति पाशाद्भिसत्तारकः दैनं दैनिकं दिवातनम् इति. Composing poetic stanzas is my way, my daily practice, which was imposed upon me by fate. Philosophical reflection is another activity, namely that of my mind, which brings me towards further shore, to the beyond. The celestial speech, Sanskrit, being placed onto my own speech as its essential power, instigates it, filling me with joy. My guardian in this world is the Lord of creatures, Pashupati, Rudra, Shiva, because he brings me freedom from any spiritual bonds. Mayam yajnivniyam delaniyam nalojennim namenya sulboy Yavlyayatsya sachinenie payeti cheskik strof, drugoy diyatselnostyu rabotoy mayeva uma yavlyayatsya filosofskoy razmyshlenie, katoroy perenosit menya na inoy bereg, k zapredilnomu Небесная же речь, санскрит, которую обрела моя собственная речь в качестве своей искушенной мощи, вколкновляет меня и подталкивает, наполняя радостью. Хранителем же моим в этом мире является Владыка Тварей, Пашупати, Рудра, Шива, ибо он дарует мне свободу от всяческих оков. Стихотворение «Размер» Шардула Викридитам.